Hello, folks. This has gone spy. The spy. I really apologize that I had to end that soon. As you see, I had to take care of something that is required. What I need to do tomorrow. So I'll give you the speed. If you hadn't seen the last video, these Rakatad native warriors that I'm dealing with, there seems to be two tribes of the Rakatad, so as far as I'm concerned, I still don't know much about it. But all you need to know is that this leader, the one apparently that me being the Darth Revan many years, 3 years ago, me and Malak must have crash-landed, stranded on the planet because of the disruptor field. And because of me being Darth Revan, disrupted the Rakatai language, and me putting the basic language into their brains for me to understand them and for them to understand me. And as far as I can see, as far as what I've learned, that the Rakatai native warriors and the one and I used to be Darth Revan and come up with some sort of foul arrangement of an exchange that a knowledge that I need to get through the barrier inside the temple to find the destructive field is that the elders seems to be like the good tribe, unlike this one that we're dealing with. Seems to be having the only knowledge to how to get through the shield, and apparently the one thinks that I will. But, as you can see, I'm not going to uphold that end of the bargain. So now Johnny and Jolie are going to try to rescue me in the throne room that I had to send them away here. So now they had to fight their way through the enemy's lines for them to come to me. I've already killed the one and several, but not enough to take care of the rankers. Yeah, this tribe of the bad Rakatads trained these creatures to be war beasts, and not only that, they captured some of the elders and tortured them for information, and I couldn't stand it. So right now, we're going to see. So now John and Julia are going to have to try to fight their way through the Rakatad lines to try to get to me to the throne room. So far, so good. Thank you. For elder people as old as Jolie, he sure knows how to kick ass. Time for stimulants. I thank you, John and Julie, for coming to my aid. I apologize for sending you away like that, but it was the only way to throw them off balance like this. Hey, there's still a prisoner that these racket had kept. Who are you? So you're one of the elders? The Temple of the Ancients. I knew it. So that large structure that we visited from the last video was the temple. You're welcome. I'm glad I was able to save you. I'm sorry about your comrades. Let's see, let's check out the surroundings to see. Nice weapons. Thank you. a Korean crystal and a Wookiee blade. We've seen these since our mission on for the Star Map of Kashyyyk. Seems to be the rest with the one as captain. Hey, look over there. Hey, those are the ship parts that we need for the hyperdrive. And the one says that he doesn't have anything like that. What an ass. And he says that he doesn't have the repair parts what we need for our ship. Though he did mention that he and his tribe did have some parts that they weren't understand. But as I said before in the last video, I would actually see what repair part of what parts that these are. And these are ship parts that they were having. Alright. So now we need to go to the second to find the elders, and hopefully, whatever the reason, whatever caused the disagreement of what happened 3 years ago, they would forgive me for what happened many years ago. Now that I think about it, I think that was the first time that I had during my campaign of this game got knocked out. I mean, some of my companions that I know that was knocked out in action before, but I never have until now. First time for everything. Some more of these guys. There's quite an ordeal up front that we had to deal with. I'm glad that we have had to deal with it. And now we have the ship parts, we can repair the hyperdrive. But, like I said before in the last video, and what Karf has said, without having to get the disruptor field, we would end up crashing again, and it would have been worse, and it would be the worst landing that we have than we already have. So we just need to find the destructor field, which is currently lies inside the temple. But we need to find the elders, so we can be able to, hopefully they will be able to lend us an aid. I still need to learn more about this Rakata people and how this all came to be the case. Alright, Joy, Johnny, you take a breath and breather. You've earned it. And carve candles. Let's go. Let's say the rancored war beasts of the other butcher tribe have already started to send their rancors to guard the place. Ah, sorry. Able to make a quick work out of these rankers. I face a ranker that is much bigger than you, and trust me, it's a lot tougher than you. We haven't exactly explored that area, but I'm guessing that leads to the settlement where the elders are. And the one before he dies says that the walls are covered with light and fire and brimstone. I can only assume it was a force field that's blocking, that's guarding the walls. Alright, HK47 and T3M4, it's your turn to shine. We haven't even explored that area yet, so let's keep a close lookout. Time to save. Holy shit. There must be any mines planted around the area. Okay, T3, you take point. Just watch your step. The repair parts of the ship. Alright. That hurts like hell. Sorry, blow buddy. There it is, the settlement of the elders. The one wasn't kidding around about that. Those lightning, those electricity around the walls. It must have been what's protecting the walls at the back and the front door. Better be real careful if we don't want to end up in a crisp. An Eli? I come in peace, but I need to ask you a question. Who are you? I am Revan. Used to be Revan, anyway. Alright. Seems to be that the force field is way down. I can only imagine I must have caused them much pain when I, for my last visit 3 years ago. I'm going to try to do my best to answer their questions. Look, I apologize but I need to ask you something. I spoke to you once before. What did I want from my last visit? It is no trick. My memories were destroyed since my... I am sorry for the harm that I have caused 3 years ago, and I'm sorry for what I have done has brought unforetold suffering on the galaxy as Darth Revan. And I am sorry, but I have no memory of my last meeting, of our last meeting. My mind was destroyed during the fight when the strike team led by Basla Shine or Sheen that has evaded my cruiser, and then my old apprentice Darth Malak ran upon the bridge, destroying my mind. But I was saved by the Jedi Council and Basla. My memories were lost. It has changed me. I'm not who I was, once was. I have rescued one of your tribe that I have already been into your rival tribe from the one. Very well. What is your decision, elders of the council? I'm hearing a bug coming. So, the one from the other side was spoke the truth, but you have knowledge to go through the shield. You don't? I know, which is why I come to you, elders of the council. It looks like we'll be working together then. Only this time I won't betray you like what happened 3 years ago. You have my word. And forever crimes and punishment I may have caused last time when I was here, I'll accept whatever punishment that you would bring down upon me, and I'll gladly accept them for whatever crimes I have caused. But we are going to have to work together, and only this time I won't betray you. I give you my word on this. I am going to atone for my evil past sins. And I need to do so alone. Not to look a gift horse in the mouth, but why must I go in there alone? You saying that I brought in Darth Malak into that temple? I see. I understand. When I'm ready, I will go into the temple alone. I'll discuss this with my companions when I'm ready. I want to ask you some questions first. I have questions about you, your tribe, your history, and the temple. Keeper of the history. Tell me about your tribe. Warlords. I'll ask him when I find him. I have some more questions about your history. to learn more about the history of the Rakata Empire? Corruption? How so? Very well. I want to ask you about something else then. Do you know how to disable the disruptor field that has caused my ship, the Ebonhawk, to crash here? So it is in the temple, as I thought it would be. Alright, I want to enter the temple now. Really? They're inside the temple waiting for me? There are dark Jedi inside the temple? Wait a minute. How did they get in there? Is that so? I guess that explains how they got in through the shields then. I understand. Very well. I'll meet you there at the temple. But first I need to have a discussion before I approach the temple. Though I am going to need to explore around to learn more about your history and your tribe. Apologies, I do not know of you. You know me. Just ask you some questions, man. Just what exactly are you doing? What are you doing here exactly? Yes. What is your research? Really? Is that why is it so a fan of your technology? What happened? Interesting. So what is your research then? I see, I understand, but you're capturing prisoners for their genes? That's your research? I guess it's not wrong, but still. Your heritage? You mean the temple? Wait, you want to reunite the tribes? I guess that's a good cause. One that would be a good idea to support. Just how close are you to finishing your research? Well, unfortunately, you are going to have problems then. The one was so special about him? Then I apologize that I have killed him. What kind of information do you need? Aging computer? What do you know about the temple? And it's also guarded by Dark Jedis, from what the elders of the council told me. Thank you. That's all the questions I have to ask you. I hope your research will be complete. I have to go now. You mentioned an ancient computer that could be in the temple. Maybe it can be in the temple. I'm just going to have to search it out when I was... Apparently the elders use droids, unlike the other tribe. Oi, you're Keeper Orsa, right? Who are you? I apologize, but I do not know you. Well, then it will be a repeat history because I have many questions for you. I might be able to recall something during this discussion. I wish I could remember, but I don't. Sorry. Then let's get started. I do have a few questions for you, Keeper. Of course. Okay, well, for starters, tell me about the beginnings of the Rakata Empire. Your spacefaring, huh? Mm-hmm. Yeah. So you guys used to have the force, but because of your dominance, you lost the force. How did the Rakatai Empire collapse? I see. I see. It was very tragic in those days then. Yeah, I've counted those, Rakata, driver of the one. Do you know how to disable the destructive field that has caused my ship to crash? Anything that could be helpful would be grateful. I'll ask you something else then. Tell me about the tribes of the elders. A holy priest, huh? And now all you want to do is to destroy it. I want to ask you something else then. What do you know about the other Rakata tribes here, besides the one has led? Yeah, he was a real asshole when I met him. Have you tried reasoning with the one? Apparently, he does know all about war and destruction in battles. I see. Do 20,000 years is a really long time, Keeper. Though I do probably have one more question for you to answer. What do you know about the Temple of the Ancients? But you do have rituals that you have mentioned that could be able to get into the temple bypassing the shields. Can any of the Rakata natives enter the temple? And I regret for the harm I have caused you guys in the past. And to start my atonement, I will eliminate the Dark Jedi that plagues your temple. I do have one more question for you to answer. Can you tell me more about the Star Forge itself? And I regret for those harm that I betrayed your tribe and your trust. And I'll end it by defeating Darth Malak and putting an end to the Star Forge. Now, I'll ask you about something else if I had anything to ask about. That's all for now. Thank you, Oscar, and I promise you this much, I will end what I have begun. I will put an end to Darth Malak and the Sith and the Star Forge. I'll honor our agreement this time for good. I'll enter the temple and put an end to all this nonsense and this madness of the chaos that spreads to the galaxy that I have created. I promise you. Right now I have to go. Thank you for the information that you have given me, Keeper, and it's good to see you again. Thank you, Keeper. must be a Rakata computer. And this must be VI intelligence. Virtual intelligence. I do serve the Rakata. How else would I learn this language? Really? Okay then. So if I need more information, that's about main archives will be in the temple then. Okay then. I'm looking for the secrets of the ancient Rakata. How can I get into the temple? Really? Very well. I'll ask you something else then. Tell me more about the Star Forge. Very well. More reason go to that temple then? Tell me more about the Temple of the Agents. I'll ask you something else then. I want to know about the history of the Rakata. Planets and trillion slaves scattered across the galaxy. My God. Yeah. The Keeper mentioned about the Civil War, slave rebellions, and about plague spreading across the galaxy. But wait a minute. A plague? What is it? Gracias. For a fairly highly advanced race, you simply couldn't even remember the mistakes of what happened with corruption and with power. But I guess that's why you are doing what you do, trying to maintain peace then. I'll ask you something else then. Tell me more about the elders. Is that so? I'll ask you something else then. It's really interesting. Tell me about the Temple of the Ancients. I'll ask you something else. How can I shut off the destructive field around this planet? Okay. I want to ask you something else then. Thank you. That's all I wish to know. For a very highly advanced dominant race, it is no wonder how they would fall so easily of slave rebellions and blood civil wars and something of a plague corruption. But still, they are trying to make atonement for the evil they have caused in their history, and is why they are isolated on this island. I'll better ask the keeper about this computer then. I have some questions, keeper. Actually, nothing right now. I'll come again and ask you some more. Alright. Alright. I think it's high time that I meet with the elders outside of the temple, but HKT3, I'm going to need to have to talk to you guys outside of the settlement. Elders, I'll see you guys outside of the temple. apparently there are more Rankers. Steal with them, then I'll have to talk to you guys. Alright, this is the greatest place I need to have a conversation for the moment. HK47, T3M4, you two are going to have to go ahead to the Ebonhog. Tell the others that I'm going to be entering the temple alone. The reason is that what I've done years ago is what placed these elders at distrust of me. They hold their place of their traditions and their rituals as sacred as can be of their rules and within reason. So now I'm going to have to abide by the rules, and because I want to as much as atone for what I have done years ago. So you two are going to have to go to the Ebonhog and tell the others that I will be entering the temple alone. I'm sure they will come to understanding. Alright. I'll see you guys as soon as I get back from disabling the disruptor field. Okay, there are the elders. Okay, elders of the council, let's get this done. I will assure you I will fulfill my end of the bargain. Farewell then, take your time. But do not take too much time, Basler is counting on me. Why did you saw him? Someone's coming. Jolly? Johanny? What are you two doing here?
Wait, you can't go in there alone.
What? What do you mean I can't go in there alone? What are you doing here, you guys? I told...
We had a premonition. The Force has given us a vision.
A vision?
Great danger within the temple. We cannot let you face it alone.
You might be walking into a trap. Maybe Malak himself is waiting inside. Even if he isn't, that temple will be crawling with dark Jedi. You'll need all the help you can get.
Jolly, you cannot come with me. The Rakatai won't allow it. The last time they allowed it to happen, it was that it brought the Star Forge's corruption, along with what they has been done many years ago, and it's why the galaxy has suffered for what I have done and for what I started, and now I have to end this. You must understand. Now, you need to go back to the Ebonhog. The Rakatai won't allow it.
Your destiny, maybe the fate of the entire galaxy, could be forever changed inside that temple. I'm not about to let you face that alone. After my premonition, there's a reason I had that vision.
Jolly speaks for both of us. You must enter the temple, but we must go with you.
So you just tell that guide of yours to do whatever he has to do to get us all inside the temple.
Farewell. Jolie? Johnny? Okay. Continue the ritual.
I don't know what he said, but it sounds like your guide's being stubborn. We don't have time for this.
Indeed we don't, my friend.
The fleet is on the way and we're stuck on this planet until we deactivate that disruptor field. You have to convince him to get us inside that temple.
Look, I understand that the record that your tribe must honor the traditions, the rituals of what is done, and I am sorry that last time that you did this, I broke the end of the bargain 3 years ago. But if I don't bring bring my friends with me, I cannot destroy the Star Forge alone, and they must come with me into the temple. Please, you must still allow them to come with me. Thank you. I swear you won't regret this.
Why do I get the feeling this is going to take a while?
It's going to be.
We better stay ready. Hey, as soon as those shields go down, we have to get inside the temple.
He said it's going to take many hours. We might as well sit tight. But as you said, we need to haul ass as soon as the shields go down. Alright. Basila, hang tight, we're coming. Believe this? We don't have much time left. We need to hurry to save Basila as soon as possible. It's almost like she's ready to break. We can't be too late. Wait, these walls. Wait, I've seen them before. It's almost the same as where Malik holds in one of those torture chambers. She's inside the temple. We're nearly to her location, guys. Okay, but... Alright, we're going to need to come up with a solid strategy here. Let's see what we can do on this computer. All right, Jolie, let's see. Why don't you do the honors here? Bye-bye. Ooh, that's us. We don't need to do that. Okay, how's this? What? Failed? It's been rejected? That hasn't happened before. Damn it! Oh well. Okay, let's see if we can do this. Nah, it worked. Alright, that armory should be written override by now. No, I don't need to do that because there's no one in there. I'm pretty sure we could take care of those turrets in that. Wait. In that Albuquerque's corner? Corridor? That's the same hallway that I saw Basta in that torture room? We're almost. That's where we're going to find her at. I could feel it. Alright, the schematic should be up and running. Well, I don't need to level up because I've already hit to the maximum. Level 20 is the maximum that we need to get at. Going to do this solo mode again in order to be able to do this successfully and find Bessa at the same time in this area. We're going in to split up. Thank you. Sam's joy here, the buffer load, find a cache. All right, Johnny, stay right there. Now we have our own droids patrolling the area. I'm no longer Revan. He is dead, died since the Jedi Strike Team engaged his cruiser. I am Hesconus Spy. The Jedi Knight serves the light and serves the council now.
Malak told us what happened to you. The Jedi Council has stripped you of your power. You are a sham of what you once were.
You are not fit to rule the Sith anymore, Revan. Done, Malak. Thank you.
get ready, Johnny.
Sure. Remember, Lord Malak told us you still lived. At last, a challenge worthy of my skills. I grow so bored of slaughtering you mindless chicken-eating droids.
Then allow me to make this challenge hard for you, then.
In hopes I would get the chance to face you in mortal combat. I am glad to see my training has not been in vain.
Let us begin, then. I'm gone! Kenner's regeneration health is stronger than yours. I'm not Darth Revan. He serves the darkness. He dies. I'm Hascon's spy. And I am much more stronger than I once was. Alright, folks, we're going ahead to put this to a close for now. So this has gone spy, the spy sign off. And if you guys haven't seen the last video, it is the Star Wars Knights of the Republic Part 5. And the last one after that is Part 4. Those videos I've recently posted. So, and one of them which was recently posted, and one of them was the latest. So you guys check in on those videos if you wish for to get up to speed of what has been going on so far. This has really come to its point soon. So this has gone spy, the spy, sign off.